Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Doon Valley Greens. This is Aarti and today we are going to make flaxseed gel. Flaxseed gel, or also called as alsi in Hindi, is a very well known superfood which has omega 3 fatty acids and vitamin E. This is really great for skin as well as your hair. So let's get going. We are putting 2 tablespoons of flaxseed in this cup. Then we'll add some water. This is around 2 cups of water we'll be adding in there. Either you can soak this overnight, or like what I did, we'll be boiling this immediately to get the gel. So let's get going and put this on the stove. I am using an induction right now, but you can use your own stove top as well. Flaxseed has been known since generations in India for its curing benefits. The vitamin E is a highly antioxidant and gives you amazing benefits. After fish, which is high in omega 3 fatty acids, flaxseed is a very well source for omega 3 fatty acids. Now let this mixture of water and flaxseed boil. At first I am keeping the temperature of this induction on a high so that it starts boiling. Once it has started boiling, I will simmer it down and put it on a lower flame so that all the all the gel starts forming in. If you can see, it's boiling right now. Let it boil for a couple of minutes. Keep stirring so that it does not stick to the bottom of the pan, and it is very nicely, all the nutrients are extracted from the seeds. Let it boil. If you see a little bit scum here and there, you can remove it with the help of a spoon. Slowly and steadily, let it boil. Flax seeds is a very good face pack as well as hair pack. You can use it just flax seeds, or mix it with some herbs which are really good for your skin. What I like to do is, when I do a hair pack, I mix it with fenugreek seeds. But right now over here, I am just showing you how to make flaxseed gel or alsi gel. What this does is, it will clear your skin, it will make it spotless, it will remove your pimples, reduces fine lines and gets you a really glowing skin. For the hair, it will straighten your hair from the roots. The omega 3 fatty acids will take hold of your roots and make them strong and beautiful. It will prevent hair fall. Your hair will get soft, thick and shiny within few applications. In fact, what I suggest is you can use this gel overnight and wash it in the morning with just plain simple water or any natural shampoo, sulfate free, paraben free shampoo, and give that glossy look on your hair. For guys, if they want to use hair gel, they can use this as a hair gel, but though I do not highly recommend it because I don't like the smell of flax seeds. But if you are okay with the smell, you can use it as a hair gel too, if you want to get that set wet look in your hair without those harmful chemicals with it. Having said that, this gel, what we do is, we are using a water base. So we'll be either freezing it and keep it for 2-3 nice days. But beyond that, I would not recommend you to keep this for a longer time, because this is a water-based gel which we are making, and we are not adding any preservative as of now. So for that reasons, let's not take that risk. Now if you see, my gel is almost ready. Now let it come to boil. It will start giving you that sticky consistency. You can see that in the picture. You will start getting that sticky consistency. Once you get that sticky consistency, you can put off the flame, let it simmer for some time, And then, if you can see nicely, you can see that it started forming sticky things. Now, what we do is, we can let it be like that for some time and then come back. You can leave it. I would not recommend you to leave it on the stove and go. Never do that, because if the water evaporates, whole of your flax seeds will burn off. So just be there, keep a watch on it, because it is very important, you know. It will take around 10-15 minutes, but give your time. Give that much of time to it. Keep on stirring. I like to keep on stirring whenever I make this. This is like every week I do once, that I will make a flaxseed pack like this and then use it on my hair and leave it overnight. If you want, you can also mix it with some oil, like coconut oil. I don't use coconut oil much because I get eruptions, but you can use olive oil, you can use jojoba oil, you can use any essential oil which is good for your hair, like lavender, rosemary, or if you have dandruff, tea tree, but just 2 spoons. Now once the flaxseed is oiled nice and done, when it is hot, you would have to strain it. So here I am straining the gel. When it is hot, it will look a little bit watery, but as and when it starts cooling down, it will give that gel. You can actually see this. Just give me a minute, let me strain this out and then I will show you how it looks like. See, can you see that beautiful gel down there, packed with so many vitamins, minerals, omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin E, which is a very, very nice antioxidant. You can see that gel. Now what I like to do is, I partition my hair and then use it as a hair pack. I would really like to use either with your hand or your brush or a plain simple cotton balls. You can use that and partition your hair and soak this cotton ball into the gel and then apply it on your hair. Once you apply that on your hair, leave it on. I leave it on for overnight, but you can leave it on for a long time, or rather say 15-20 minutes, half an hour, and then it's done. So our hair pack is ready. I hope you enjoy this and see you soon. Bye.